Hey, what is good with you? My name is Yenadia, signing in, and welcome to my channel. So today will be a sneaker video, everybody. I've been wanting these shoes, so today we're actually gonna be doing a sneaker review and a how to wear or on fit review of the just a regular Air Force One box right here. Let me open it for you real quick right here, everybody. To be honest, I'm low-key kind of sad and or maybe kind of pissed too, because I had to pay resale for this, but not too much. Yeah, so it's the St. Patrick's Air Force One, everybody. Here we go. I had to pay resale for these, but not too much. Here we go. I really wanted these. To be honest, like, it was a last minute purchase for me. I tried to cop it at livestock. It's like, before I cop this, I didn't really went on like a search around, or like I didn't really ask if like other stores or local, sorry, if local stores are gonna release it. So I checked Foot Locker app, I've checked Nike website too. It's not there, it's not on their release calendar. But anyways, everybody, let me talk about the shoe. I've always wanted to have a Air Force One green, white and green. Cause I wanted to match this in a very specific outfit that I've been trying to go for. To be honest with you, this thing is super nice. Like, quality wise, it's not like a regular, actually, never mind. It feels like a regular Air Force One. Cause like the ones that I have, the UNC color or like the baby blue one, has a really nice leather. But can't really go wrong with these. This goes for 180 Canadian, including tax. I paid 220, so that's like $40 extra. And I think in StockX it goes for 250 right now. So there's only three colors in this shoe. Well, there's besides the gold thing right here. But yeah, so it comes with the green part right here is called mean green, I believe. And then this is lime green, but it says on the color information of the shoe, it says pine green. Once again, it only comes with three colors, obviously white, mean green, I believe, pine green or lime green, obviously. On my personal opinion, I don't really like pine green here. So my personal plan on this shoe, to be honest with you guys, is I'm gonna get this painted. Probably gonna do a YouTube video or get my friend to do it who actually paints. So I'm probably gonna get this part or the toe box painted to white, and then the swoosh to match the colorway here. So I really just want two colorway. I don't wanna have like, you know, three different colors in one shoe. So yeah, I don't know, because it's starting to grow on me, like just the way it is. But I really wanna change this to white, and then the swoosh to match the mean green right here. A super, super nice shoe, everybody. St. Patrick's Air Force One. And obviously the best part of this shoe that really, really got my eyes are the clover on the back part of the shoe. Very, very nice. It's like embossed, kind of. It's not embroidered, but it's embossed. It's a kind of like stump on it. Super, super sick. Obviously, this shoe right here is very unique. Obviously, they released like a St. Patrick's Air Force Ones before, but I believe this is the best one so far. Also, I always wanted to have like a white and green sneaker. I used to have a pine green Air Jordan 1, the very first one. I even had the second one too. So the 2.0, I have the black and green one. I also have the very first one. I don't know, somehow I sold both of them. I think I just wanted like a really a white and green one, because obviously the 2.0s are black and green, and then the first one was like three colorways. It has white in the middle, and then black and green. So, and I tried to make a custom Nike Air Force Ones just to get like a green and white, but they don't have a specific color of green. They have like a kind of like a cyan type of green, so like it doesn't really work for me. So, and then I tried looking for like the old Air Force Ones, you know, because they used to be there's like old Air Force Ones before. It's just not it too. It was just like all white, and then the green, the swoosh is green, and I don't know. But to be honest, guys, I love the shoes. To be honest, for real. But yeah, once again, to be honest, I love the shoes. Can't wait to wear these. I'm gonna be showing you guys how to wear this on fit right now. I don't have the specific outfit yet, but right now it's just on fit. Also, short story, the reason why I was kind of pissed that like I had to pay resale on these, because I thought only livestock released in, which is online cut. I carted the size 9. It released at like 7 a.m. here in Canada, or here in Vancouver. It released at like 7 a.m. So I tried to cut at livestock, right? And obviously a lot of people says they're always getting backdoored, or like bots always taking it. But yeah, so I get to cart the size 9. I was in the checkout trying to check out, right? And I was about to press submit, when I did, actually, boom, sold out. I'm like, fuck. And I was at work too, it was on my break time, so yeah, I was kind of pissed. But anyways, it is what it is. I guess it was meant to happen for me to pay resale. Regardless, I love the shoes, man. I paid $40. It goes for $250. I got it for $220, so I kind of like saved for $30. But I have to drive all the way to Burnaby to pick it up, so that's another gas money right there. But it's whatever, it's fine. I get the shoes. When the livestock release at 7 a.m., right, I actually get up at 8 a.m. If you don't know, I work graveyards or night shifts, so from 12 a.m. to 8 a.m. So I was thinking, should I just drop off Nike and see if they released it, or like in Guildford? But I didn't, because I checked online, they don't have it on the website. So I guess only livestock are getting it. So too bad for me, I could have got it, because this one wasn't really that limited on like there's no lineup, to be honest. Like I think people went, but like not much of, like, you know, there's no people camping for these. But the release online was like, it was sold up for like what, 30 seconds. Anyways, everybody, here we go, on fit review. Alright guys, so that's how I styled this St. Patrick's Air Force One right here, or just in different pants, to be honest. I can't wait to wear these with the specific outfit I wanted, or even in summer, to be honest. This is super sick. I have a lot, to be honest, like I like green a lot too. Baby blue is probably one of my favorite color, but I love these. I'm gonna be posting another video, I don't know when. It's gonna be the crimson tint. I'm gonna be talking about it next time. Probably gonna be doing a custom paint, because I was actually gonna sell it, but I guess we'll see now. Because if you customize the shoes, it's gonna be, the retail value is just over, right? It's gone. But anyways, everybody, thank you so much for watching. Feel free to hit the like and subscribe button if you're new to this channel. I know I haven't been, it's been like basically a dead channel, man. But yeah, if you subscribe, I definitely appreciate it. Hopefully to see you next time. Thank you for watching. My name is GKNOW signing out. Peace. See you next time.